New era for a historic school. BC High is stripping its founder's name from the campus building. The school's president says Father John McElroy was an extraordinary man, but further research uncovered some ties to slavery. The building will be rededicated in the name of St. Ignatius.